Hi, I'm May.
And I'm Olivia. We're here with Grace, Alyssa, and Marlene.
Hi, I'm Grace Lynn, and I'm the author and illustrator of these books for Storytelling Math.
Hi, I'm Alyssa. I edit the Storytelling Math books.
Hi, I'm Marlene. I'm the math advisor on the books.
Welcome to the story behind Storytelling Math.
Storytelling Math, how do stories and math go together?
We can answer that question, Olivia.
It all began with a need. When we looked around at what math picture books were available, we saw some big gaps. There are a lot with animal and white main characters, but few with main characters of color. We found that most books centered on counting or shapes, but there are other math topics that are also important for young children to experience. And most of the books out there were more about the math than about great stories.
Storytelling math books are different in a few ways. They star main characters of color, and nearly all are written by own voices authors, so authors writing about their own cultures. They feature important but overlooked math topics like patterns and spatial relationships that research shows are important for young kids. And they feature stories that kids are going to want to read again and again. So Grace and I wanted to do board books together, but we couldn't figure out just the right topic. Then Marlene came to us with the idea of math picture books and board books.
Yes, as Alyssa said, I've always wanted to do board books. And then one day she called me up and she said, would you like to do math board books? And I thought, you mean like numbers? And she said, no, it's more than numbers. And that's the whole point of this series, that math is more than numbers, that math is all around us, that it's actually commonplace and it's not something to be intimidated with, which is actually my very first reaction when she came up to me and said math. I was like, ooh, I'm kind of scared of math. And she said, no, it's not something to be intimidated about. And that's what we want to teach kids and their parents.
You can read more about the books on our Storytelling Math website. We'll keep on adding videos, activity ideas, and other fun goodies.
Our downloadable activities appeal to a wide age range, and they're great for story times, whether in person or online.
So read the stories of Storytelling Math. They're so much fun. They take math and show how it's commonplace and everyday, but still magical.
Thanks for joining us, everyone.